Sir, does the president have some responsibility for what happened today?
Mr. Vice President, the president needs to speak out more forcefully against what happened today.